Hello everybody, my name is Aegis, and welcome back to the fiery ring that is Red Hill Gaming. And welcome to There's Poop in My Soup, a game about, you know, taking a dump on people. So, I got the demo version on, I found it online. And so yeah, let's get into this. So, it seems to be pretty simple, you know, WASD so far. Let's see here. Oh my gosh. There's a butt on his face. Oh my gosh, wait. There's a little map right here that shows how to do things. Can I get the bird? I got the stool. Here he comes. Got him! Yes! Oh, wait, there's a thing called the to-poo list. I got all these so far, really? Oh wait, you get to the bomb. What the heck is that bomb? I don't think I want to know. Hang on. Can I get the bucket? Everyone in the video, cheer me on. What the heck? Oh wait, who's this guy? Got him. Got him. Oh, who's this? So I'm going to be playing a game similar to this soon. It's called Muddy Heights. I can at least get the mom if I have to, you know? Ooh, did you hear that music? How did this person get out here? Look at me, I'm dancing. Ah! Here goes my jam. Is my thing still dancing? What the heck? Got it. Ooh, music's starting to come back. Got him. Got the Indian girls. Huh, what's the matter, kid? Your ice cream fell? Got him. 7,000 points? Ugh! Loading screen. First of all, we gotta get this guy. Mayor of Craptown. Got him. Got her. Ah. Well, I'm bound and determined to get this bucket right here, so. Is that the same guy I just hit? Got him. Can I get this kid's ice cream? This kid lost his ice cream, even though it's the Midwest and... He's eating the... Oh, gosh. See, look at at that. The kid's eating it. Ah! I started hitting the ground. I'm gonna be a responsible pooer and hit the basket. Okay. That's not where I was aiming. Neither was that. Whoa. What the? Got her. Look at me, I'm dancing. You guys can't see me. I'm just gonna let you know I'm dancing right now. Ah! Whoa, that's a huge score. Look at that. Oh my gosh, are those all ghosts of people that died? That's a. Oh, oh gosh. Oh wait, I can fly around in the scene, on the scene. Now let's analyze the scene real quick. The poo is gonna land somewhere around here. We all know that. So let's see who it's gonna hit now. I can't obviously turn, apparently. Ooh! Dang it. Stinking bird. Wheels of fire. Ah, crud. I think I exited the game. Hang on. Okay. There we go, we're back. Okay, so let's see. Yep, see, look at that, he's still dancing. Now. Why? See, can we get this bird? Okay, let's see if we can get him here. And Got him. Got her. Yeah. Close it. 25 more to do's to unlock. Wheels of Fire. Yeah, I'm gonna turn off that sound. What the heck? What the heck is Wheels of Fire? Balance, madame. What the heck does that mean? Cowboys and Indians. Okay. So I guess I gotta hit the Indians? Did I get it? Dang it, I want to get the bomb. You know what? This mayor here sucks. I think that's all the time we have for this episode, people. I will see you again in the next episode. Leave a like and subscribe and a comment saying what you like me to play next in the fiery ring that is Red Halo Gaming.